right here. Don't shoot the otter. Don't shoot the otter. That was an otter. You got an otter coming to you. Do not shoot it. You got two otters swimming that way. Don't shoot them. Because I don't want to shoot an otter.
I thought it was a duck.
Oh, you see him swimming right there still? Two of them out there. Might be three out here. Otters are cooler. Yeah. Yeah. Otters eat fish and stuff. They don't eat. Over here and came right there, right here. Hey, you did. Don't you shoot that otter. They ain't normally here though. That's the second time I've seen them. Every time I've hunted out here. This must have been what. Did you hear that little like chirping noise? Must have been what that was. Here. Come on in now. Yeah. Oh, come on. Come on up. Come on up. Come up! Come up! Up! Yeah! You ready? Huh? I hope so. Okay. Not no more. I don't think. But yeah, they may be. They're all right there. You should have them all right there at him now. Go ahead. I don't know if mine's stuck or not. Huh? So I don't know if mine's stuck or not. It kind of slid right there. Not right now. Let's see if I'm stuck first. Damn, I put him on a nice track about 10 yards behind the truck. Well, I mean, I wouldn't say nice, but it was something. Yeah. Going back through the middle of it now.
Hold on, I can hear you.
Hello? I got, we got Crystal and Rodney bailing a mander in the block beside us, Roberts Road, and cut down out here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I put them on a fresh looking track, and they got about 3/4 of the way through, and that's when Bell and Amanda start hitting it real good, but apparently something already came through. All right. Go down there, they're running! About it, Rocky.
That black puppy.
It's quicker than hell. Did you see what they were running?
Nothing.
Oh, they running something. Dogs ain't see it.
I was standing right there. I didn't know it came through there.
They running something. That black one don't run unless it's hot. Go back out to that field right there. This road, if they go across this road, we need to get them big time. Hey Siri, call Daddy on speaker. Go ahead and jump in the truck. They came over here back to that first block we ran right here at cement, had the washout over here. That trawler just put dirt across and they're heading back up towards the dike.
Towards the dike?
Yeah.
So they're not going toward Raleigh.
Huh?
So they're going toward Raleigh then?
No, Raleigh's in the truck with me now. Steer's not cut back across. Might be going back up towards the Roberts Road.
Yeah, okay. Well, tell John Don. Take John Don up, Joe. Be ready to shoot circle back.
I'm driving. You text them.
We're hiring them.
I'm driving. You text. Going right back where you were. Hey, get back where you and Hunter were. The dogs are coming back that way now. Alright. So I can't see a damn track. That black truck in driving goes on. Rabbit. Hey Siri, call Daddy on speaker.
Calling Daddy.
Must gotta be a cottontail running like that.
Damn, I wish I would have some fucking lead or something.
Yeah.
Rabbit.
It's a rabbit.
Yep.
You kidding me?
Just had one running full speed right across in front of me and Riley.
If they run that, catch
it. I will. I knew that's what it was going to be. Hello?
Jane saw a deer run close into the field down there.
When?
Just a while ago when you said something about the dirt and the thing.
Well, I don't know. I'm sitting right here with a rabbit across that. We'll see where they go.
I told everybody else to be ready.
Yep.